jingle belling, and everyone telling you, be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and bright happy meetings, when friends come to call. Hosting marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There's those scary ghost stories that tell of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There are parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There's those scary ghost stories that tell of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. Does everyone love to sing? Does everyone love to sing at Christmas time? Because I spend so much time talking these days on 3RW, which I absolutely love, but we all love to sing at Christmas time, and I'd just like to talk to the kids for a second if I could. Kids, who is the worst singer in your household?
Dad.
It's always Dad. Well, this is the season when you can be a bad singer and join in and sing your heart out. That's what I'd like everyone to do with this next beautiful Christmas song. Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible says, there is boy child, Jesus Christ was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new King born today. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Now Joseph and his wife Mary come to Bethlehem that night and find no place to born she child. Not a single room was in sight. By and by they found the luck in a stable.
Today, and the man will live for.
baseball.